Learn how to perform CPR step-by-step with 3D medical animation. Cardiac arrest claims countless lives annually, but here's the truth. Proper CPR knowledge transforms ordinary people into lifesavers. Today, we're breaking down the complete CPR protocol with detailed 3D visualization that shows exactly what's happening inside the body. Understanding CPR basics. Cardiopulmonary resuscitation serves one critical purpose: maintaining blood circulation and oxygen delivery when the heart fails. Whether it's cardiac arrest, heart attack complications, drowning incidents, or severe choking, CPR bridges the gap until emergency medical teams arrive. Without intervention, vital organs, especially the brain, begin deteriorating rapidly. Initial assessment and emergency response. Your first action: assess consciousness. Firmly tap the person's shoulder while calling out loudly. No response combined with abnormal breathing patterns means one thing: call emergency services immediately or direct someone specific to make that call. Here's the critical timeline. Oxygen deprivation causes irreversible brain damage within just 4 minutes. Proper body positioning. Move the victim onto a hard, flat surface. Position yourself at chest level by kneeling alongside them. Remove any clothing obstructing chest access if necessary. Compression technique. Locate the compression point, chest center aligned between both nipples. Your bottom hand's heel goes here, top hand stacked above, fingers interlaced. Lock your elbows straight, align shoulders directly over your hand position. The rhythm matters. Deliver compressions at 100 to 120 per minute. Think staying alive beat. Depth is crucial. Push down at least 2 inches, allowing complete chest recoil between each compression. Airway management and ventilation. After completing 30 compressions, establish airway patency using the head tilt chin lift maneuver. Seal the nose completely by pinching nostrils closed. Create an airtight seal with your mouth over theirs, then deliver 2 breaths, each approximately 1 second duration. Watch for visible chest elevation. If the chest doesn't rise, readjust head position and reattempt. Maintaining the cycle. Repeat this pattern continuously: 30 compressions, 2 ventilations. Maintain this rhythm without interruption until one of 3 things occurs. Professional responders take over, an AED becomes accessible, or spontaneous breathing resumes. Critical considerations. If you lack formal training or feel uncomfortable with mouth-to-mouth ventilation, compression-only CPR remains remarkably effective. Just maintain continuous chest compressions. Pediatric and infant CPR requires modified approaches, reduced compression force, and adjusted hand positioning based on patient size. Final message: speed saves lives. Imperfect technique beats inaction every time. Your intervention could mean everything. Want more emergency medicine content explained through advanced 3D visualization? Subscribe for evidence-based medical education that could save lives.